almost ready for work, and off he goes. Councillor Jamie Gough, coffee in hand, and Councillor Jinder in the other, walking to work. Investigating alternate transportation options for getting to work, the journey began on Salisbury Street. Road signs, construction noises, and uneven streets soon became very familiar on the way to the City Council. A common complaint from inner city residents is worksite noise disrupts everyday life. Councillor Jamie Gough says, although construction noise can be a bother, Gough says, how will the city recover without it?
Yes, it's inconvenient at times, but what's the other option? That nothing happens and that your infrastructure is stuffed and you'll never be able to drive anywhere ever again. So the more construction, the better. Is there a bit of noise that goes with it? Yeah, absolutely, but that's part of it. But I think it's a good problem to have. I would welcome more noise.
Transport for Christchurch say getting active on your way to work has many advantages. No parking worries, keeps you fit, and reduces traffic congestion. This eager councillor says, although he often has to drive, if the weather permits and he's able, Gough likes to put his best foot forward and get walking.
Christchurch is actually a pretty good city to get around in outside of cars. You know, whether it's walking or cycling, everything's pretty close in the great scheme of things. We're a pretty flat city, although we can moan about the weather. By and large, it's usually pretty sunny. I think after Nelson, we have the lowest rainfall in the country, so it's not traditionally a particularly wet city.
The noise didn't stop at the first construction site. Further down the road, I started to understand what the residents were referring to. Councillor Jamie Gough, a former Central City resident himself, believes the disruption is necessary and sends the message to people that work really is happening.
Well, we're starting to see some of the new buildings go up now, like this one here, which looks fantastic. But, you know, I certainly hope to see more of that. If we don't have investment, we don't have a rebuild. So I look forward to having great street treatments, new exciting buildings, and a real buzz and vibrancy, because that's what a central city is about. And I guess that's why I'm on council. I want to be a part of that and I want to see that happen.
Arriving safely on Hereford Street at the Christchurch City Council, Jamie Gough says, looking back, he'd like to do the trip again. Jamie Gough comments the walk was refreshing and will encourage others to do the same.
I really enjoyed it. I walk into town every now and again. Unfortunately, my new house is a wee bit further away, so it won't be quite as convenient. Yeah, I think I'm always encouraging of anyone taking public transport, but I think instead of preaching to people saying this is what they need to do, I think council needs to do their part and make it as user-friendly as possible. So it's not rocket science. People do it if it makes sense and it's easy to do it. I wouldn't say everyone just needs to take the bus for the sake of it. But if the bus is better than taking the car, then people will.
Joelle Bautista, CTV News.